This is Woodbridge Mayor John McCormick, and today's Monday, September 21st. So after finishing 2 weeks ago with our highest 7-day total in 3 months at 53, the township rebounded nicely with one of our lowest with 26 this past week. The 3-day weekend total was only 10, with 5 on Friday, 3 on Saturday, and 2 on Sunday. There were no new cases in state or healthcare facilities, and thankfully no new deaths to report. Only a tiny number of cases over the last few months have required hospital stays, which is terrific news. Woodbridge should keep following the guidelines of social distancing and mask wearing while honoring the limits on gatherings. Please always check on your neighbors. The township had two tremendous events yesterday where we honored the memories of people who have passed in the last 6 months from any cause without proper wakes, funerals, or burials, followed by a celebration of the healthcare worker and first responder heroes who risked their lives to save others. Thank you to all who helped put those events together. In particular, we would like to thank Communications Director John Haggerty, his assistant Megan Cushba, Brianne Ludlow from the Recreation Department, and Jerry Mazurek from the Mayor's Office, along with the Parks Department employees and TV 35 camera crew who assisted. Both the victims and the heroes had one very important thing in common, their commitment to the Woodbridge community. And we are the best town around because of the people we honored yesterday. Garage sales and yard sales are on this Saturday and Sunday in Ford's, Hope Lawn, Casby, and Menlo Park Terrace. For November's general election, you will receive a postcard with your assigned polling place, which may not be your regular place. Everyone will get a ballot by mail, which can be returned in the mail, dropped in the box outside Town Hall before 8 p.m. on election night, or dropped by the same deadline on election day to your assigned polling place. People covered by the Americans with Disabilities Act can vote in person at their assigned place. And if you do not return your mail-in ballot, you can also vote at your assigned place on election day, but only by paper ballot and not by machine. It's a bit complicated, so the easiest thing to do is to vote right away when you get your ballot and get it in the mail or to the town hall drop box as soon as you possibly can. So a proton decided to take his electron and neutron friends to the movies. The electron said, "Are you sure we will like it?" And the proton said, "Yeah, I'm positive." Thank you and stay safe.